Now, if you're in the process of wanting to build your dream home, well, I have someone who knows all about it. It can be a little bit overwhelming, but don't stress, because Cathleen from Homeowners Design Center is here to help us all. And when you say help, this is really cool, Cathleen. What do we have here, these mock-ups here, and what does Homeowners Design Centers have when it comes to building a home like that?
Well, recently I've met a lot of people who don't know what to do with their home. They've owned their homes for a long time. Either they want to renovate it or they can knock it down. So with the help of Dream Home Builders, it's a general contracting company we work with, we created these three home packages that can kind of help you, like, what you want to do with your home. They're all customizable. You can add in a room or take away. You can always alter the layout, too.
And it's a great way to get started, right? Because you can look at this, kind of start from the general thing. So talk about these things here. I mean, they're kind of different in sizes and shapes, and also for the families. What do we got here with Pho Mai Khai?
Starting with Pho Mai Khai, which means blessed in Hawaiian.
Nice.
If you like to entertain, this is the perfect layout for you. It has open floor plans, which is great for entertaining and having guests over as well. So on the first floor, you have a covered lanai, which is just outside the dining area.
Love that.
And it's perfect for your neighborhood barbecues. And this is the only model that has all four bedrooms upstairs, all tucked away from the rest of the home.
You know, it's so funny. When you have a big family and you love to entertain, it's nice to have the bedrooms and the kids upstairs. That's so cool. So very, very a design-centric room. And I really like you say this open floor plan. I mean, dining, living, everything just kind of flows in together.
So it's all perfect for just hosting a great party. I mean, bathrooms are downstairs, too. But, I mean, you get your privacy of bedroom all upstairs.
Oh, very cool. Let's talk about this one moving right down the line.
Next one we have is Kawailani, which means heavenly water. And if you're looking to make the most out of this space that you have, this layout is actually perfect. It has a two-car garage that also has flex space for additional storage.
Talk about that. You know, flex space, you know, people with their garages, it really becomes an extra storage room, doesn't it?
Oh, yes. But if you want more storage, I mean, this is perfect for you, too. The first floor bedroom can be used as an extended guest room. And also, you can use it as a place for mom and dad.
Yeah, and I also love the walk-in closet. You can never have too much of a walk-in closet. It's great.
I'm glad you know that.
And then how does the rest of the bottom floor flow?
Well, the bottom floor, I mean, again, you can all customize the rooms. Office, you can use it as a den. Upstairs, it comes with a loft, too.
Wow.
And has an option to expand it to the overlook area to make it a bit larger.
Now, I got to ask, you know, you were saying this is a great form if you want to maximize the space, but you were talking earlier, you asked about those things, the lot sizes, you really take advantage and know what people have to work with, right?
Yes, so lot spaces really depends. If you have at least 5,000 square feet, we can always kind of work with the space that you have too, but usually 5,000 square feet or more. But if you have less too, we can always work with that too.
That's great. It's great that you guys have that expertise that you can work with all those different sizes. And last but not least, I got to ask about this one, Leilani.
So Leilani, which means heavenly flower.
Beautiful.
This is great for a multi-generation home, which we've seen a lot here in Hawaii. It's very common.
You know, I like how you say that, because as families get older, and like you were saying, you want to remodel the house, but maybe the grandkids or the kids move back in, this is the way to go, isn't
it? So the lower level can be used as, again, the grandkids could be there, or, you know, I call it the mother-in-law unit.
Very important.
Comes with a separate bath and tub and shower combination. And upstairs is all open floor plan that promotes quality family time, too. So that's really great.
And I like this one, too, this loft thing. I mean, really, when it comes to second floor, having that loft really kind of connects the first and second floor together. You can see down, you're part of the family, right?
And if you're not going to use your loft, you can use it as another bedroom, too. So we can always kind of just adjust what your needs are, too.
And the great thing, not only adjusting the floor plan, but you go all the way into it, from the shower fixtures. I mean, you can customize everything in regards to the home with you guys, right?
Yes. So when you come to Homeowners Design Center, you can actually pick the flooring throughout the whole house, the quartz countertop that comes with the package for the kitchen and bath, and also the hardwood stained cabinets with adjustable shelves. So that comes with all your package over here.
And last but not least, I know you guys make a commitment, energy efficiency, especially when it comes to, talk about that and how you guys focus on
all the windows here are all dual pane windows, insulated ceilings and walls, so it really helps with the energy efficiency.
And we've noticed too, we studied the science, especially when it comes to building new homes like that, it makes a huge difference with the insulation. Your bills are much lower.
That's always good.
Awesome. Now, real quickly, if anybody wants more information on that, we'll have links. But Homeowners Design Center, where are you guys located? It's easy to come on down and check you guys out, right?
Yes, we're certainly located in town by Coho Street. You can't miss us. If you also have a website, too, that can kind of Mm-hmm. Find us there too.
Yeah, we're going to have all that information on our website. But Cathleen, again, it's so great.
Thank you.
Are the one-stop shop. If someone wants to start, you guys have all the information. Thank you so much for coming
in.
And again, we're going to have all that information linked on our website. But if you want to have a place and check out these floor plans, they are really cool, but always, always customizable for what you need in your family and Ohana.